Elmore Leonard is one of the most influential authors in American Lit in the late 20th century.
He was so far ahead of his time.
For a guy who wrote about lowlifes, it was extremely high literature.
He would cast movies in his head while he was writing the book.
New York Times bestsellers, critical comparisons to Hemingway and Faulkner.
His books more honestly represent America than anyone else I can think of.